Continuing Bollywood superstar Salman Khan's success story at the box office, his spy thriller film Tiger Zindagi has crossed rupees 100 crore mark in just 3 days since its release. Tiger Zindagi, which released on December 22, is creating havoc at the box office and has minted rupees 114.93 crore in its opening weekend, according to its makers. The Alia Baz Zafar directorial makes the return of Salman and Katrina Kaif on screen after 5 years. Tiger Zindagi is sensational on day 3, East, West, North, South. The business witnesses remarkable growth. Metros and beyond metros, multiplexes and single screens. It's creating havoc. Earned rupees 114 crore in India. Others tweeted on Monday. He also stated that the film is Salman's 12th film to cross rupees 100 crore mark, the highest by many actors.